In trading on Monday, oil and gas refining and marketing shares were relative leaders, up on the day by 3.1%. Leading the group, shares of Amyris, up 14.5%, and shares of Northern Tier Energy, up about 6.5% on the day. Also showing relative strength are construction materials and machinery shares, up 2.7% as a group, led by Patrick Industries, trading higher by 6.4%, and USG trading up 3.6% on Monday. For PassFail.com, I'm Kristin Bianco, taking you behind the ticker.